The Paranormal Society began as a family business 7 years ago.
We were going to go ahead and just start a Facebook page and just kind of put our experiences out there. Kind of, we weren't really, at the time, we weren't too serious about starting the group. It was just kind of a fun weekend hobby type of thing to do.
Basically, we'll have clients call us to help, you know, go and investigate any paranormal activity that they might have in their home or business.
The Society conducts investigations throughout Central Texas. They've been hired in such places as Seguin, San Antonio, and Austin.
When I came to this group, I had told Frank about, you know, it's what, some of the things that had happened to me, and I wanted to learn more, and joining a group like this would really help me understand more, I believe.
The San Marcos Paranormal Society offers its services free of charge to anyone who may be experiencing what may be paranormal activity. For Bobcat Update, I'm Fabian de la Cerda.